Here are the qualifiers for the women tomorrow to run at 6:40 with their final. Columbia, Tennessee Tech, Purdue B team, North Carolina A&T, Nebraska, Jacksonville, Penn, Iowa B team, and Mississippi State. The best qualifying time, Mississippi State, 3:39.14. Those nine teams will compete tomorrow in the 4x400 meter relay final for women. Iowa B, 309.71.